Dr. Janine Bowring, naturopathic doctor, and today I'll be talking about the causes of zinc deficiency. So thanks for tuning in, and please give me a big thumbs up on this video. Stay tuned right to the end of the video, and we'll go through all of those different causes, some of which you may not have known that do cause that zinc deficiency. Also, be sure that you're subscribed to my channel, and also turn on your notifications so you always get my newest and latest uploads. Be sure to share this video and share it with your friends who may not know all of these different causes of zinc deficiency. So, cause number one is leaky gut syndrome. So how many times have you heard about leaky gut syndrome being a causative factor for so many different issues with our body? And of course, when those tight junctions, which we can see here, are faulty and they no longer have their strength and their potency, what happens is that undigested food can pass into the digestive tract. And this could be one of the causes of a zinc deficiency and improper absorption of that zinc. Also, low stomach acid can also be a cause for zinc deficiency because the body doesn't absorb zinc unless we have enough acid in the stomach. Digestive disorders in general, so Crohn's and colitis sufferers, if you've got digestive disorders, you may be at more risk for that zinc deficiency because of that poor absorption in the first place. Stress would be another causative factor for developing that zinc deficiency, and certain medications as well. So when we take a look at NSAIDs, acid blockers, contraceptives, things like estrogen as well, ACE inhibitors, steroids, and diuretics or water pills, these can all cause a zinc deficiency. And that's important to know, especially as we're aging. Certainly, you know, the more medications that you may be taking could be putting you at a greater risk for this deficiency. Alcohol. So alcoholism is definitely a risk factor for developing a zinc deficiency. Also, if you love your carbohydrates. So what's interesting to note is that we need zinc to help to metabolize our carbs. And if we're eating too many carbs and we love those sweets, then you could be, of course, at risk for having a deficiency of zinc. Also, candida. So candida, definitely related, you know, when we talked a little bit earlier about the problems with digestion and leaky gut syndrome, but candida is an organism that when it overgrows and becomes a more invasive fungal form can cause a lot of problems. And again, our zinc gets used up by that candida. So important that we get our zinc levels under control. And also exposure to toxins. So if you've got a toxic overload from your environmental exposures, this can definitely really eat up your zinc supply in your body. So really important as a protective mechanism for your overall health to make sure that you're getting enough zinc, which I will show you in another video exactly how to do that and how to do it naturally. So thanks for watching. If this video helped you to learn something new, which I hope it did, please give me a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. Turn on those notifications so you get all of my newest and latest uploads. We upload every day, and I'll see you next time. Remember always to take care of your good health and do it naturally.